Hi, chat. Hi, everybody. Co here with a quick tips and tricks video for Valheim. This is on how to make flat ground, which I get asked all the time. So making flat ground in Valheim is a multi-step process. A lot of people think that you just use the tool here to make the ground flat, which you do use, but you actually use it in conjunction with other things. So here's how it works. First of all, this tool, the hoe, is what you need. You also will probably need a workshop bench near you, so keep that in mind. Now, first of all, it's important to mention that the hoe has two functions. First of all, wherever you're standing, if you left click, it will bring the ground or attempt to your level. So that's the first thing. The second thing to know is if you have a higher bit of ground, so let's say you have something like here, if I just do a normal click on it, you can see when I click it, it's gonna lower. That's because it's trying to match it to me. But if you hold down shift, then it will actually try to bring the ground at your cursor up to that level. So you can see it raised the ground there. So sometimes that's really useful if you're below the area that you want to flatten. You can, especially if you're building like a wall, a ridge for a wall or something like that. So keep that in mind. So anyway, here's the thing. A lot of times the ground in this game will be lumpy. It's totally normal. The way you need to think about it is twofold. If it's ever lumpy and you can't smooth it out exactly, the first thing you need to do, use the smooth tool to get it as flat as you can. Now, sometimes that'll do it. Like in this case, that's pretty good. But if you notice here, we've got these divots. And these divots are not going away no matter how much we flatten. So this is what you do. You want to take the ground lift tool, place it directly in the middle of the divot, and click. Now what that'll do is that'll raise the ground generally a little bit higher than where you want it. But most importantly, it deforms the terrain so you can flatten it again. It is much easier in this game to flatten from top down than it is from down to up. So you can see this is now perfectly flat because we did that. So using that technique, you can get areas extremely flat, which is why my base looks like this. Now, the second tip is that every so often that happens in the opposite. So sometimes you get into a situation to where no matter how much you flatten, the ground just doesn't want to go down. That's totally normal. In that case, you do the opposite. So let's say right here that we had this little bit, and no matter what we did, there was like a corner of it that just refused to go down. What we would do is first flatten as much as you can, and then let's say it's that right there. That just won't go down. Take out your mining pick, tap it in the very pinnacle of the divot, not a divot in this case, wherever it is up. That will lower it. Now, in some cases in that, you can then take your flattening tool, and you can just flatten it out. Sometimes that'll work. Thank you very much. But other times you may have to come back because the mining pick sometimes makes like a deeper divot than you want, and just do that raise and lower trick to pop it right back to where you want. Using the mining pick and the hoe, you can make almost any area in this game as flat as you want it.
Applause, please.
Hope that helps. And on that note, see you next tips video.